back. I don't know what happened. My computer just froze up on me. That was an issue. We'll figure it out. Okay. Let's just get back right into it. Let's hope that that doesn't happen again. That sucked. Okay. I'm not gonna let that distract me. Alright, let's keep going. It gets like snails' trails. I'm gonna put. No, it's kind of oozy. Slimy. Beginning that leads to a sum. Up on top. Wow. Wound. Up on top. I don't know. Wait, what's this? Okay. Singer. R-E. I'm just gonna put Aretha because it fits. Nibble. Bite. Scab. Who's this? Lori, sure. Okay. I. Who's this? Bishop's hat. That's a miter? Beginning that leads to a sum. I don't know what that is. X. Drink with flavors poppin' lemonade and grabbin' grape. I have no clue what this is. Got some progress here. Or so this is I get mom's coming to her child during parental bonding. I get and this is out of you. I get. So if this is G, cog. Wait. Beginning that leads to some. So maybe this is like the end of some could be at the end of this. So like cog. Alright, what is this? Beatles song. What mom is obligated to do as her due date approaches. 1969 Beatles. That's towards the end. Of their stuff. Obligated to do as her due date approaches. Weird. Okay. Whoa, settle down. Still clumsily. Hilarious. Sorry. Oh man. Oh, okay, I know this. Mom's reaction to her first mild contractions. John Cougar's hurt. So good? No, wait. Hurts so? It hurts so good. There we go. Okay. Okay. Keeps the beat with one's foot. I feel like I should know this. Keeps the beat with one's foot. Not dismissive of. Earn. Oh man, so that didn't help at all. What's this? I'm gonna put hoot. I'm gonna put house. Some, okay, venue for a trill seekers, something house. This seems like this is going to be obvious to you now. What mom is obligated to do as her due date approaches. Man. Something's not right here. This could just be slime. What's this? Is this camera off? Camera crew, I think it's right. I don't know. Miter is spelled if that's with an I. H, I think. Their house? Okay, computer file informally. Computer file informally. A doc. Door, I don't know. Okay, so now, venue for trill seekers. See, I'm still not, like, this isn't. Dang. We're taking out the dictionary. I'm doing it. Kind of calm. We're going dictionary time. And you know what? We're going to do this. If anybody has any hints or clues, or if you see any errors or anything, let me know. I'm gonna look up calm. L and C O L U column Doric. Oh, game paused. Resume. Okay. This is Doric. So what is this? Opera House, thank you, Mills. Look at that. Car. Now, see, this is not hoop. How could I? I'm like a Beatles head, too. obligated to do it, a due date approaches. U.S. city whose name is composed of two state abbreviations. It can't be Reno. I think it's his actual. Struck out. How's this not axed? Then what could this be? Let's look at this clue. What she's obligated to do as her due date approaches. What could that be? Oh my gosh, I know. This is carry that. This is not, or wait. Yes. Waco. Carry that weight. So this is I bet, maybe, Capito? I have no clue. Art. This is her comment to her child during parental bonding. I get. I get something out of you. I get. I'm gonna put G. I get a. Oh no. Tragic point, my friend. X. Popping lemonade and grabbing grape. Drink with flavors like that. Spill. Let's look up spill. Spanish. Spindle. Spin. Spider. Spike. Spill. I still don't have anything like that. Slop. Great. This is no help. Feels it the next day. Aches. Oh no. X. What the heck? Oh, I don't know if aches is right. Drink with flavors, popped. High C. Okay. Elk. Refuge. I get a. Kick out of you? Yeah, that makes sense. Ah. Wait. That's that. Whoa, settle down. Chill. Oh, look at that. We did it. This is axed, or this is axed, X'd. Okay, cancer fighter for short, it's like a, T cells or something, C cells, keeps the beat with one's foot, toe taps, what's this? Wannabes. Toe taps. Earn. Earn. Wannabes. Example. Let's look that up, because I'm never gonna know that. Fiji. Phil, this doesn't have Fiji in it. Oh, there it is. Capital Suva. Suva. Okay. Wannabes. Wannabes. Tennis star with the highest career winning percentage in singles matches. You know that? Anybody? Everett? Wait. That's not right. Nope. What? Earn is to garner. The P. Wanna bees? Like, babe. Pupae. Not dismissive of. Open to. Look at that. Orso. Roughly orso. Unenthusiastic. Tepid. Janet Yellen. Former post with the. Fed? No. The. The. Stress test. Final. Okay, look at that. Wind down. Wind down. I don't know. One. So this is probably a D, past tense, site for the Sistine Chapel, setting for a site in the Sistine Chapel is Eden. Be crazy about, what's this? Wind down. Be crazy about, or Sniggling. I don't know. Child's response to mom's actions. Diana Ross. I'm gonna pull in some. Slalom. I'll put it in. There we go. I'm going to pull in the reinforcements here. Diana Ross. This is Tristan. Diana Ross song, 1980. Child's response to mom's actions. So that's like a pun. Diana Ross song. See, like other ones, like Carrie.
I get it. Yeah. I don't know what this one is. What do moms?
No, it's child response. Pumping something.
I don't know.
No, it can't be pumping. Child's response to mom's actions. Yeah. Bye. I don't know if slalom is right, Mills. Because this doesn't seem right. Wait, what's this? Made up. Oh, improvised. Be crazy about what's this? stand for something. I'm gonna put else. GMAT. The GMAT. This is the mail. God damn. Okay, something movie. Some raw footage. It's, Davidson, what's his name? Stupid Pete. There we go. Vaporize. Aha. Zap. Whoops. Zap. This is a zoo animal. Okay, so what's this? Ode. Adult movie. Okay. So something. I'm coming out. Oh yeah. Okay. So this is not improvised. Or improvised is. One. Last name is Shoes. I don't take any help here. Man? So Madden, but obviously that doesn't fit. Loving. What is this? Rule for trick-or-treaters. One, it's like one piece. One. Yield one. I don't know. Be crazy about adore. Improvise, you made do. Okay. All right. One each. Alright. Actress? I have no idea. Utah Ski Resort. I'm looking that up. That's Ute. I don't know if that's going to be in here, but we'll see. Utah. Mountains. Utah Mountain Nebo. Waz. That doesn't help at all. It says Nebo. Nothing in here but skis. Nope. No help. Forum. Alright, we're just gonna. I'm doing this for an hour now. We're just gonna start guessing. It's gonna be nub. I don't know. Put Tarzan. M. Legally foreclosed. Gosh, I don't know. S-stop. E-stop. I don't have no clue what that could be. I'm going to put this just because I need to fill that out. Seemed French. I don't know who this actress is. Ski Resort. I don't know if this is Nub either. But you guys start just filling out. Pacific Crop. And I'm just gonna put T. don't know. Loving into? Last name and shoes. Maybe Tarzan's in here. It's an old book. That seems like an old thing. T-A-R. Target. Tar Heel. Tar. Zan. Betrayer. Ron Ellie. Wow, look at that. Okay. This doesn't help though, does it? The last one, right? Yep. Last name and shoes. And I don't know, it's obviously not right. Okay, we're gonna check the puzzle, check where we're. No, not reveal. Please. Check. Okay, who do we got wrong? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 wrong. Not bad. A riot. This is wrong, this is wrong, this is wrong, this is wrong. And what is this, nougat? Stupid. Okay, a little bit. I'm gonna look this up, Bond, there might be Bond girls or something here. N-O-N-O, Bond. No, we couldn't know. What could this be? A little bit. A dab. Just gonna check as we go. Okay. Seems good. I have no idea who this is. Who this is. Last name and shoes. Actress in 8 Bond films. Utah ski resort too. Like, what the heck is this? I'm not gonna. Okay, we're looking this up. Bond actress, 8 films. It's not, is it Dench? Judy Dench? Obviously. Dench? Okay, so what the heck is this now? Got it. A. That's stupid. This is dumb over here. Otherwise, I like this theme. I always like the music themes. I get a kick out of you. Overall, I think it was pretty good, you know? Needed to open up the hints early and take out this book, but overall, I'd say, like, I don't know, 80 to 85% completed without any sort of help or book. And that definitely brought down my average. Let's see. Well, yeah. Not by much, so. Okay, well, have a good Sunday. Happy Mother's Day. And, yeah.